Hey, what's up, man? It's Rafael Rabalan here at JTEC, Jones Technical Institute, and we're here in Jacksonville, Florida. And right now we're in the parking lot, and this is where all the students park. As you can see, there's many, many cars. And I'm actually going to take you to a tour to see what it's like to, you know, one day here at JTEC. So we're going to start. Through the entrance, this is the front entrance where all the students, you know, make jokes and laugh on the way to class. And as you can see, we got some designs on the wall. We're supposed to be going through this front entrance, but sometimes we can take a shortcut through the front gate over there. But yeah, we're entering the diesel lab right now. It's a little loud. Lab number 3, I think they call it, yeah. And this is for the fundamentals. This is where we've started to learn, like, the beginning stuff. Balancing tires, doing oil changes, just the basics. Oh, and brake jumps too. And yeah. Lab number 2, where we learn AC, electrical. As you can see, there's no lifts in here, so this would be the lab to do that kind of stuff. And yeah, it's the smallest lab out of all of them. I'm skipping through it, all right? But we're walking. This was lab number 1, where we did most of our stuff, like engine performance, advanced engine, and yeah, we actually dropped the motor on this lift right here, and we can come around back over here.
The car never ran.
Got a pretty cool racing motorcycle. This is our NHRA. Yeah. Yeah, as you can see, it's on right now. And yeah, it makes like 3,000 horsepower. Alright. Get at the end of the year. Cool. Most of them like this, but you gotta buy this yourself. But you get a JTEC discount, as you can see. Look at that. This price $736. And you get a whopping $368 for a 20 volt, man. Look at that. Discounts for days. Alright, this is the lunchrooms where you make all your friends. JTEC students get hungry and they don't feel like driving. Alright, so there's two different bathrooms. This is like the cleaner bathroom. That's the kind of nasty looking, usually mechanical issues bathroom. And then frustration. You gotta have a key to go in, but it's okay. First experience was here, and I made a lot of new friends, and they're actually family to me now. And yeah, my 18 months going here, I actually really loved it. And yeah, I didn't get to really use this gym like that